I've always had a soft spot for the Bone Shaker. It's like an antique you can drive around in. Let's go. Oh, did I tell you about the Hot Wheels 50th anniversary back in 2018?
No, but I have a feeling you're about to.
They did a sweet black and gold series with matching livery and a whole collection of other 50th anniversary inspired cars throughout the line. They also started the Hot Wheels Legends Tour. Custom car builders compete to show off their best designs. Then Hot Wheels picks the best one and makes it into a 1-64 scale toy. That's how we ended up with the 2JLC, NASA Metropolitan and Custom Trans Am. Gets scaled up into a real one. Hot Wheels have made more than 20 full-scale cars and used them to break 3 world records with actual corkscrew jumps and double loops. It's wild.
Shake her a bit, shall we? I know we're 50 miles above Mexico, but a little Baja expertise won't go astray. The Baja Bone Shaker is a modern take on the classic Bone Shaker design.
there's been 20,000 different designs, and at least 8 billion cars have been made. Impressive, right? But the rare cars are still worth a lot at auction. An ultra-rare prototype of the 1969 Volkswagen Beach Bomb sold for $72,000, and some collections are estimated to be worth over $1 million. In the early 2000s, several collector conventions began to spring up around the world, where fans could meet up to buy or sell cars, show off their collection, or just talk about their hobby. Nice! Now the Baja Bone Shaker's ground clearance is pretty good, but Monster Truck Bone Shaker! Amazing, right? Climb in and let's do this. When it comes to trucks and skill chains, bigger is better. I figured we could finish the documentary in style with an epic stunt run in this beat. Don't ask how we got it up here. In 2018, Hot Wheels launched its Hot Wheels Monster Trucks toy line, and an exciting live event came a year later. This line has both amazing original designs and monster truck versions of classics like the Bone Shaker and Twin Mill. When it comes to trucks and skill chains, bigger is better! Couldn't have done it better at 1 to 64 scale! Suitably epic finale. Thanks. Here, have a Mustang.